sure enough, with 10 minutes on the clock, Fulham drew level thanks to a 25-yard strike from Georgios Karagounis. 1-1, the final score. We'll be right back.